and Happy New Year from the Young Bear family to...